McGregor had problems with the Irish mob. Everything started when McGregor assaulted a man in a pub in Dublin. The victim was really tied to a powerful drug lord of an Irish cartel. Irish mobsters asked Conor €900,000 to settle the matter.